age. I think he was about to film Conan Barbarian. It was around the time he controversial 1980 Mr. Olympia, where he came back. He was supposed to just be promoting it, but he ended up competing and winning. One of the biggest bodybuilding controversies in history.
Listen, Undertaker, DDX is the first ever only bodybuilder. He's coming. Undertaker, DJX powers. Remember that name, Undertaker. Triple H, all you guys.
You know, Ninja.